Hi, everybody. I'm Judy Gatz, and coming up today on WIS at 5, new information about State Representative Ted Vick's second DUI charge. WIS has obtained dash cam video of his confrontation with police. In the video, you can see Representative Vick arguing, then he is handcuffed and searched. Much more on this story for you today at 5.